I got up to come out and have a drink, and I found Lord Angus curled up in his own little spot on the couch. These basset hounds have their own bed, but they much prefer the couch. Such a good little boy. I'm absolutely not going to be kicking him off the couch. He looks so comfortable. He's already gone back to sleep after I've bothered him. Mr. Rollyface. Ellie looks pretty comfortable as well. Some very happy hounds. Good night, Angus. I think Melanie must be having a nightmare. She starts doing this crazy heavy breathing. Sometimes she howls, pretending to be asleep now, but I'm certain she's heard me. When she's not ready to wake up, she just doesn't, unless you say the magic word. Treat? Well, I stand corrected. She must have actually been asleep. Walk. Treat. No, fast asleep. Good night, Millie. Love you.